Sebastian Schweinsteiger could actually miss the crucial penalty. Things are changing. The football world stopped turning on its axis, hasn't it, Gary?
It was interesting. I was watching him in the last 10 minutes of the game, stretching his groins. He wasn't in the best of...